Hill, and Kelly, all eyes have been on the moderate Republicans, some of whom think it's a suicide mission to go after a three-year-old settled health care law.
Well, Brian, moderate Republicans may be the key here. They don't want to see the government shut down, and they don't want to see their own party blamed for all the harmful effects. So I'm told that New York Republican Peter King is working with a small group of non-Tea Party Republicans, more moderate, who are...
Leave a message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.